Financial Markets Analysis. Technical Indicator. Average Directional Movement Index Wilder. Hello, and welcome to a new session of Financial Markets Analysis Education. Today, we are going to learn about a new technical indicator. It is called Average Directional Movement Index Wilder. Average Directional Movement Index Wilder, ADX Wilder, helps to determine if there is a price trend. This technical indicator is constructed as a strict correspondence with the algorithm described by Wells Wilder in his book, New Concepts in Technical Trading Systems. Trading rules of this indicator are described, as we said before, in the technical indicator of Average Directional Movement Index. The simplest trading method, based on the system of directional movement, implies comparison of two direction indicators, the 14 period plus D.I 1 and the 14 period D.I. To do this, one either puts the charts of indicators 1 on top of the other, or plus D.I is subtracted from D.I. W. Wilder recommends buying when plus D.I is higher than D.I, and selling when plus D.I sinks lower than D.I. To these simple commercial rules, Wells Wilder added a rule of points of extremum. It is used to eliminate false signals and decrease the number of deals. According to the principle of points of extremum, the point of extremum is the point when plus D.I and DI cross each other. If plus D.I raises higher than D.I, this point will be the maximum price of the day when they cross. If plus D.I is lower than D.I, this point will be the minimum price of the day they cross. The point of extremum is used then as the market entry level. Thus, after the signal to buy, plus D.I is higher than DI, one must wait till the price has exceeded the point of extremum, and only then buy. However, if the price fails to exceed the level of the point of extremum, one should retain the short position. Below, you will find the calculation of the Average Directional Movement Index Wilder technical indicator.